27, 28, 29, 30. Now, the relatively low power of air guns means that range estimation is pretty crucial if you want to land your pellet on its intended mark. And given that an error of just a couple of yards can spell absolute disaster in the field or on the range, then it's no wonder that these days many air gunners are prepared to put their faith in a laser rangefinder. But if you thought laser rangefinding was the height of tech, just wait until you see what MTC's new Rapier Ballistic rangefinder is capable of. Its laser beam not only calculates the distance to within 1 yard of accuracy, but this new state-of-the-art gizmo then synchronizes wirelessly with a custom-built app on your smartphone
38 yards.
And then whispers in your ear to tell you exactly where you need to be aiming.
Up 2.4 centimeters right, 0.1 centimeters.
Before we get into all the tech, let's first have a quick once around MTC Optics' new Rapier Ballistic laser rangefinder. To be honest, it looks like most other monocular laser rangefinders, but it does feel pretty ergonomic and substantially built when you've got it firmly planted in your palm. Its no coin required battery compartment further emphasises this unit's high-end status, and I'm pleased to see it runs on a readily available CR2 type battery, one of which is supplied straight out of the box. The Rapier's stippled exterior aids grip, and there's a wrist lanyard to help keep it always close to hand. More practical offerings come in the shape of a carabiner clip, and MTC also supply it with a neat zip-up case to keep the unit protected when not in use. A soft rubber surrounded eyepiece offers plenty of plus and minus diopter adjustment to match your personal eye prescription, and of course, this is an MTC optic. So it goes without saying that the sight picture is beautifully crisp. The image is also magnified 6 times, and that really helps you home in on the target that you're trying to rangefind. But although the unit is designed for one-handed use, I'd say that you really need to use your other hand as well, just to steady things in practice. Surprisingly, for what is such a highly advanced electronic device, MTC have made their Rapier super simple to operate, with only 2 nicely weatherproofed push buttons to worry about. Yes, this red button switches the unit on and then blips the target with the Rapier's invisible distance finding laser beam, while the M button lets you cycle through the unit's 4 main modes, where you then use the red button again to choose a particular option within each mode. So, fairly easy then. What wasn't so easy, however, was for me to find a way of attaching my recording equipment to the ocular lens of the Rapier. So I've got to show you simulations rather than actual through the lens footage. However, I'm sure you'll still get the picture. All puns aside, a long press of the mode button lets you choose the units of measurement, either Y for yards or M for meters. Another press gives you a choice of 3 very practical reticles, although the cross and dot graticule was the one I always found myself favouring whether I was hunting, plinking or target shooting. Press again and you'll choose if you want the Rapier to vibrate. I jest, you only really feel a very minor buzz when the Rapier zaps out its laser. Though be advised, it will use more battery power if you select this option. And finally, one more press lets you activate the Rapier's built-in wireless function, indicated in the viewfinder by this icon on the left of the sight picture. So, why the wireless facility, I hear you ask? Well, that is so you can pair it to your smartphone and the little earpiece that comes included in the Rapier's package. That's the earpiece and not the phone, of course. But yes, wireless synchronisation is the USP that makes MTC's laser rangefinder stand out from the crowd. Download the app from either the Apple App Store or Google Play Store, according to whether your phone's platform is iOS or, as in my case, Android. Then enter a search for MTC Optics and follow the instructions to install it like any other app. I found the installation to be very straightforward, although I also needed to get an additional voice pack for the audio element of the software.
With its smart connection, the Rapier not only relays distance information in its viewfinder, but also delivers aiming instructions to your phone or earpiece. And that could be really useful if, for instance, you were shooting with a spotter, where voice communication wasn't at all practical in the field.
I find the wire-free earpiece, which is recharged using the supplied USB connection, particularly good. It sits comfortably in your lug hole and, like the main unit, isn't at all complicated to operate, though I would advise setting the hand unit's Stay Connected menu option to at least 20 minutes so you don't have to repair the Wi-Fi after the rangefinder itself auto-powers down after 25 seconds. After pairing, a long press of the earbud switch fires it up, where it will confirm the connection status, and it's then another long press when you want to switch the earpiece off. As for the app, it's extremely comprehensive, allowing you to set up and save customised rifle scope and ammo profiles, where a mass of seriously complicated mathematical calculations will then use the laser distance to pinpoint your exact aiming spot in all manner of ways, from MOA to inches to centimetres.
34 yards. Up 0.7 centimetres, right 2.5 centimetres.
Because the MTC Rapier has an integral inclinometer, it'll even account for the angle of your shooting. Now, that's important because the different pull of gravity when you're shooting up or down will affect the impact point of your pellets. Can this little thing do anything more?
Aside of actually pulling your rifle's trigger for you, yes, the MTC will automatically log into internet weather stations to compensate for climatic conditions in its calculations. And you can manually program in the wind speed and its angle, which the app will then use when it calculates what elevation and windage allowance you should make when taking aim.
34 yards, up 0.7 centimetres, right 2.5 centimetres.
How cool is that for a rangefinder?
For everyday airgunning, and hunting in particular, there are perhaps a few too many things to have to worry about. But that's no problem.
Because, you see, there's a switch to simplify the Rapier's output to just the bare essentials. And setting up the app like this suited my simple style of shooting just perfectly. More importantly, though,
just how good is MTC's Rapier Ballistic in practice?
Well, the short answer is
very good, actually.
I measured out set distances between 20 and 75 yards and spent a good deal of test time comparing the Rapier's LCD readout under overcast conditions against both shiny targets and dull ones, and later assessed its performance under bright conditions, again on shiny targets and less reflective ones. Pause the video to take a closer look if you like, but it's immediately obvious that my Rapier easily lives up to MTC's accuracy claims, and on the odd occasion the unit didn't tally with the tape measure, it was never out by more than a yard. Though I didn't check the Rapier's extreme capabilities, 5 yards to beyond 1,000, nor test MTC's claim that the laser will work in the pitch black.
However, I can report that unlike many laser rangefinders I've owned in the past, my MTC is very good at picking out backlit targets. And when you're lining up on a pigeon, perched on a branch against a very bright sky backdrop like this one, that is always a good thing.
And what about the accuracy of the smartphone app? Just how good is its wizardry at calculating your exact point of aim?
Well, let's put it to the test then, shall we? I've put out a target with a very small kill area at a random distance. I've worked out where I would have taken it using my own guesstimations, and I've also laser range found it. I have to say it was a very different result than what I thought. So I'm going to shoot it using my experience and then shoot it using the Rapier's data. Firstly, how I would take it.
With the crosshair pretty much central in the kill area, the shot strikes low, indicating I may have underestimated the range. I've reminded myself of the MTC's instruction.
38 yards, up 2.4 centimetres right, 0.1 centimetres.
And proceeded to take aim as directed. Even if I was a little incredulous.
No way I think that's 38 yards, but that's what it's telling me. Would you, Adam and Eve, it?
What do I know? Well, I'll tell you what I do know.
The MTC software seems to be bang on the money. And I think that precision-minded shooters are going to go absolutely mad about this.
But what about the rest of us? Those of us less concerned with precision to the nth degree, but who still would like to have every conceivable advantage in our shooting lives?
In all truth, I think that if you strip the app back to just the essentials that you prefer, then you'll find the MTC Rapier Ballistic the best laser rangefinder you've ever used. I know I certainly have, and I've been using laser rangefinders now for over 20 years. Oh, and don't mock this earpiece concept either. It really is a lot more practical than you'd ever believe.
Power.